The book has been praised by LGBT campaigners, but not everyone is excited, writes the BBC's Guy de Launay.